defeat the generals last time, then don't underestimate their ability to adapt. Even when it comes to their rusty-ass car, you will find more resistance. This neighborhood is typically lost MC territory. I'm frankly surprised these guys are able to operate here. And they don't exactly have state-of-the-art security in place. A locked garage would be the safest spot they can afford to store the vehicle. If you see it, find a way to open it. Back to these guys? They're gonna start to wonder what they did to piss you off. Excellent choice. We're not in any rush out there, so feel free to pay the other gangs a visit and evaluate their cars too. You will be appropriately compensated for any extra vehicles you bring back. those guys can do when you've blindsided them. But they'll be ready for you this time. I wouldn't underestimate the fight they'll put up for one of their sweet-ass cars. Won't even leave a dent.